Hey folks, I'm here to show you a great house on Morgandale in Orangeville. This house has lots of square footage over three spacious levels. First thing I want to mention is how big the yard is. This is a really big pie-shaped lot. Not to mention, look at all these mature trees, so there's so much privacy. All right, let me take you for the full tour. Walking through the front door, I'm going to take you immediately to this cozy little family room. There's built-in shelves with a fireplace, and this is a great place to chill out and watch TV. Going through the sliding door to the backyard, there's an excellent space here for an outside bar and a lower patio for lounging. You can see all the mature trees, and look at all this space. Oh, I don't want to forget, there's also this three-season room. Coming back inside, I'm going to take you to the upper level. I love how spacious this living room is, and lots of light comes through these big front windows. This space is shared with this dining room and its open concept to the kitchen. Now there are three bedrooms on this level. This first one though is being used as an office. The second one's being used as a makeup room. And the third is set up with a bed. And there's even a renovated four-piece bathroom up here. Heading to the lower level, hopefully you're impressed with the space down here. There's this big recreation room in the front with fireplace. And here's a look at the principal suite. This is a really big bedroom with lots of cupboard space. There's even a three-piece ensuite bathroom. So yeah, lots of space here, and it's in a really great, quiet neighborhood. So I hope you get a chance to come and see this place in person.